bus, behind the bus, or under the bus.
Sometimes all three. It so happened that there was enough water inside the dirt, it becomes mud. And buses don't run that well in mud. So us volunteers needed to do our part to get the bus out.
So you're basically looking for a shower.
Yeah, I think it's obvious.
Let me tell you about the ingenious shower system that we have in place for this event. So basically what we did is we recreated rain, which is the exact problem that got you into this mess in the first place. So if you don't mind, you just have to haul 50 pound bag of water and hold it and somehow get it above your head. And the water, it's crazy, it just falls right out and washes all that mud right off. So for just a little bit more effort, you can probably be half as dirty as you are now.
You might have to explain it to me if I'm back, if I can't find it. I've heard it's kind of hard to find those showers.
Yeah.
So, a little lightheaded, it's a lot of bus exhaust still in my head.
Well, exhaust, we have these electric golf carts. So it's pretty far to the shower. So if you hurry, I think I just saw him. You can probably catch Matt Rosenberg. I believe he just flew by on the golf cart not too long ago.